In this video, we will learn about Plugin Manager. Under Plugin Manager, you can easily enable or disable plugins. So here you can see why we use a plugin. Plugins basically add more features to your website. So now we will see plugins is a part of extensions. Extensions is what we all know is that extends the features of a website. Here you can see under extensions, you can see plugins. Click on plugins. On clicking plugins, here you can see toolbar is visible and all the plugins are visible here. Here you can see the check option means that these plugins are enabled, and the cross means these are not enabled right now, these are disabled right now. Here you can see the first one is edit. If you want to edit any plugin, select any plugin and click on edit. If you want to enable any disabled plugin, let's say this is disabled, we will check on it and click on enable. Through this, it will get enabled. If you want to disable a plugin, here you can see if you want to disable multiple plugins or enable multiple plugins, you need to check all of them and just click on disable or enable. Check-in option basically means if you want to check any of the plugin here. So now let's say we need to go for authentication cookie. Now after selecting it, I'll click on check-in. Here you can see one plugin successfully checked in. It means it has been checked that it is not logged by any of the user right now. So here you can see the search option is visible, the search filter. If you want to search any plugin according to search tools, you can easily check it. You can go through the selected. If you only want the enabled plugins to be visible, just select enabled plugins and that's it. Here you can see all the enabled plugins are visible with the check option. Here you can see according to access, you can go for it. Like you can see a plugin which is only accessed by super users. If you will select it, then only the plugins accessed by the admin will be visible. Select type on the basis of type, like if you want plugins for CAPTCHA only, for content only, it will be visible here. On the left, you can see the type is visible for every plugin as well as the element and the access. Right now, public can access them, so it is visible here. So the plugin you installed is only for using for the website only. So its usage can be done by public. So the access is public right now. The ID is also visible. If you want to arrange it accordingly, these are more filter options. If you want to arrange it through ascending order, you can go for it. Want to only 10 to be visible on one page, you can select it from here. So in this video, we basically learned that why we need a plugin, what is a plugin in Joomla, and how we can work upon all the plugins, how we can enable and disable or edit any plugin. Thank you for watching.